Thanks, guys.
Yep. Hey, you're good?
This is John for johnsbeat.com. I'm with a special guest. It's Coach John Wroblewski. How are you, sir?
Doing well. Good to see you again.
Good to see you. So you had a tough game out there today, and the team is having a tough year. What do you guys do to stay motivated?
Well, you know, it's we still have a lot of prospects that we're dealing with, and, you know, it's every day is a new day, a new challenge, and things like that. So, you know, it's pretty simple to come to the rink and you know, have a directive for each day, and let's just get the guys better, stay positive with them, and, you know, try to prepare as best as we can.
Now you had a lot of, you know, a very nice career. Notre Dame, Fresno Falcons. What would be your highlight?
Playing wise, I mean, it's definitely playing for the University of Notre Dame. You know, representing fine universities such as, you know, it was truly an honor.
And who were your hockey players, your favorite hockey players when you were growing up?
Rob Mario Lemieux was my favorite. So he was just such a good player. So smooth back in the day.
Tough to beat Mario Lemieux. Hey, we'll let you go. We know you had a really, you know, it's a long game. You guys played your hearts out there tonight. Really appreciate your time and good luck to see you.
Yeah, good, John.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, good to see you.